Hey, in this video, I will introduce you to Symbaloo tiles. In simple terms, a tile is a square button like the ones you see here. They can contain links that can direct you to another web page, but you can do much more than that. A tile can also link to an RSS feed, which refers to news source pages. It can link to a widget such as a calculator, or it can even link to another web mix like these. Tiles enable you to save and store everything you love on the web and have access to it anywhere on any device with an internet connection. Now, let's learn how to create, edit, and delete a tile. To create a tile, press on any empty square on your webmix. A search bar will appear where you have the option of adding your own URL or searching for a tile that already exists in the Symbaloo database. If it's a commonly known website, chances are we have a tile for it. You can also import your current favorites and bookmarks from your browser all at once by clicking on Import Favorites. To do this, you will have to export the bookmarks from your browser and import the HTML file here. But let's start with the basics. Say you want to add your favorite blog as a tile. You'll have to copy and paste the URL into the search bar. Symbaloo will give you a preview based on the URL information. You can then click on Add Tile or Add to Webmix, and your tile will be added on the square you selected at the beginning. If you'd like to move this tile, you can drag it to any empty square on your webmix. If you'd like to edit the tile, right-click and select Edit. A pop-up will appear where you can update the URL, choose whether you'd like the title to show on the tile, and edit that title to whatever you'd like it to be. You can also select the color of your tile, an icon from our database, an image from the default images, or you can upload your own image. When you're done, X out and all your settings will be saved. To delete a tile, you can right-click and select Delete, or you can drag the tile all the way to the trash bin at the top of the page. Learn everything you need to know about embedded tiles and RSS tiles in the next video.